What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Tristan Tays. Hope you guys are enjoying your day today. Today, guys, the channel, what we're going to be doing is playing with a really awesome, really insane class setup for the Type 100. This is actually a class I've shown on the channel in the past, and I think a lot of you guys are going to like this because this one absolutely shreds enemies. And consistently, when I play with this, I'm getting 40 or 50 bombs easily. That class is going to be the Type 100 demo kit. Now, I'm going to very quickly go over some of the key things I really like about this particular class. First off, that silencer, the M1929 silencer, is really amazing. The barrel is absolutely great for this, and the stock as well, which come with this particular blueprint. The M1941 handstop is just a really good underbarrel when it comes down to it. You're getting plus one recoil control and plus one accuracy. The 30-round mags I really like, because even though you're losing a lot of movement speed, fire rate, aim down sight speed, and recoil control, you're getting a lot of that damage, which is really going to help out a lot. The leather grip as well, because you have that aim down sight speed. I know a lot of people do like it for the flinch resistance, but I like it because it kind of helps out a little bit with that speed. You know, it depends on really what you're looking for necessarily. But, and then on top of that, guys, I am using a Molotov cocktail and a stun grenade for, you know, the lethal and tactical of this class. So what we're going to do, guys, is hop into a game, see how we do. Let's get to it. Alrighty, boys, here we are in our game. Hopefully we can do pretty well and everything like that. So let's see how we do, man. Okay. I'm trying to watch out and throw the stun there. Okay. Oh, we got a direct hit. Nice. I believe there was more than one person over there, so... Alright, there we go. Got the elimination. Ah, man. Those guys lined right up, man. That would have been insane. It's so nice to be playing Vanguard, dude. Like, I actually am getting excited for Season 2, you know. Personally, myself, like, I think that there's a lot that's exciting. You know, the new maps, new weapons, everything in between. You know, for you competitive players, you're finally getting ranked play. But... Ooh, that was snappy. Ah, dang it, man. I had to reload there. Ah, dang it. That's one of the things about the Type 100 that I don't like is sometimes you snap and sometimes you don't. It's unfortunate. We got that Molotov kill, at least. Bro, get turned on. Oh, my God. Bro, all right. That guy's clan tag is... Or that guy's gamer tag is annoyingly stupid. Bro, okay. Alright, we got the elimination. Let's go. I feel bad about that one. I want to be careful over here. Because they got, B flag is always the hardest. I'll give them this, though. They're absolutely dominating us in terms of objective. But they're getting outslayed in kills. I don't know where this guy... Where is this guy? Well, okay, so we got that guy. Missed the turn on. Dude, we're actually not doing too bad. We could be doing a lot better, but we're not doing... Okay, well, I'll speak for myself. Nice, nice. We got that little two-piece. I know there's that guy up there, and I don't want to try to piece him. Oh, what? How did I miss every single one of those shots? I ended up getting the elimination, but it should have been an outright kill. Let's play this carefully. Nice try, buddy. See, when you got like three different people around you, it's going to be tough. I don't know what my teammates are doing, though, how they're giving up the objective so quickly at certain times, man. Like... That just has me literally annoyed. Okay. You're stunned. Good. Careful. Okay. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, dang it, man. First, I was reloading. Secondly, I just ran in there with no plan. Bro, okay. Ah, we could have had a split triple. That would have been freaking awesome. Got that guy. All right. Packet burst. Jesus, man. You'd think that even with a new update that they would fix packet burst in this game. It's ridiculous, man. All right, we at least got the elimination there. I'm trying to be careful. Bro, okay. Even with latency, everything, bro, we might be able to drop 50. We might actually be able to drop a 50 bomb, dude. And that'd be actually insane. No. No. Alright. We're getting close there. Alright. And I need my teammates to help me, like, try to make this game last longer. Because, really, like, they're not helping much, man. Okay. Got that guy. I don't even know where I got killed from. Nah, nice try. Throw that over there. There we go. Bro, if we somehow manage in this game to get full streaks, I don't know. Oh my god, I didn't see that guy over there. Okay, gotta be careful. I'm literally just standing in a Molotov, dude. At this point, I'm probably gonna die. Well, I'm surprised I didn't, but... Bro, that guy came just rushing at me. What? Okay. I literally love that, dude. I got killed in the middle of trying to kill him. It's just about the best part. Oh, great. They got a flamethrower around here. That's gonna be tough to beat. I don't know how they got the flame knot, man. What was the... I'm sorry for killing that dog, but what was the dog just doing there, sitting there? He was literally just... Alright, well, now you got me. Hey, we're almost at a 50 bomb, man. Like, let's go. Again, like, we're absolutely gonna take this freaking L in terms of a match, but, like, regardless, man. I mean, a 50 bomb is a 50 bomb. Dude, we're absolutely gonna be taking the L here, but, like, I mean, a 50 bomb is a 50 bomb. I'm good with it regardless, so. Alright, well, we got a 50. It's whatever, man. It is. Alrighty, guys. Hope you did enjoy the gameplay. Definitely went off there with the Type 100 throughout the game. And really impressed with how this class is handling in Season 2. Also, let me know in the comment section down below what your favorite part about Season 2 is so far. Are you enjoying ranked play? Are you enjoying the new maps? Are you ready for new weapons? Let me know in the comment section down below. Also, guys, if you have a class you want me to try here on the channel with, leave it in the comment section down below. I'll definitely take a look, try my best with it. But with that being said, guys, my name is Tristan Taze. Leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel if you guys are brand new, and I'll see all of you guys in the next one.